Doing in the community center. sad, but today it's quite lovely weather. What was I doing? I forget. Winters in Sweden usually. Should be fine. We have time to I'm so used to playing Stardew Valley with a controller now, because I usually play it on my Switch now. So I'm very not used to playing it with mouse and keyboard, but it's okay. The only reason I'm not playing with my Xbox controller today
over here.
strange to play it with a controller. Like it with. I should have refilled my watering can. Okay, so I'm gonna sell the chili, well, the hot pepper. For us today, and we can process the geodes if he does. For some reason, he can't process geodes whilst he's working on an upgrade. There's a new quest, Amaro. Sebastian is my half brother, if you didn't know already. She's always a little less grumpy in the summer. The warm weather softens his bones. There's so many people to talk to. If you need any buildings on your farm upgraded, just ask me. The air is so thick with honey and nectar all summer. I almost feel dizzy. Says Abigail. this on. See if, good or bad, I will be at fishing today. Largemouth bass. I think we'll save that one because that's a fish that I feel like comes up in quests quite a lot. Bullhead. This rainbow trout. I wish it would say like more information in the collection menu. Stone. watch this. This might be a largemouth bass, maybe. We'll soon see. Ah, it's a chub. Finally, finally, finally. Okay. Oh, and two aquamarines. Okay, just one more. Just one more little chub. We should really eat something. We could eat the bin bread. Yep, another bullet. Okay, let's eat. Let's eat this. Yes. Okay, that's a little bit of energy. 50, oh, not that way. let's choose Fisher. Fish worth 24% more. Okay, we got 1,794 gold. I think we were saving money for something too, but I can't remember what it was. Thank you. some soil samples. Don't be shy. We could use a hand, actually. Could you watch this beaker for me? I'm gonna grab the last batch of samples. I'll be right back. Mara's a good kid. She's my special little girl. I wouldn't want anything getting in the way of her bright future, know what I mean? Just some food for thought. Chuckle, chuckle. Sorry about that. I hope you found something to talk about while I was gone. Oh, we did. I was just telling Ellie about the soil samples we're testing. Right, Alice. Thank you. Is Dad ever going to come home? Of course, Vince. Dad's going to come back as soon as he possibly can. But I heard some grown-ups saying that all of our troops are getting shot to pieces. Their dad is at war, don't know. Don't believe everything you hear. Don't you remember how strong Dad is? He'd never let a pathetic Kotoro grunt get him like that. Don't you worry. And always remember that Mum and I are here to play with you if you ever feel lonely. Should have hope. Yeah. Kids should play and have fun while they still have a chance. Hey, did I tell you the band's starting to come together? Yeah, it turns out Abigail's a pretty good drummer. And Sebastian seemed to really want to join the band. Some of the cutscenes are highly really quite serious. It deals with a lot of subjects that is not the easiest, most light-hearted ones, but I really like that. What were we doing? Chopping trees, that's what we were doing. Hello, Evelyn. How are you doing? The good mayor put me in charge of the town's public gardens. Morbid bread. Must be satisfying to follow your crop from seed to harvest. Yeah. Okay, let's get chopping. Thank you. he's not. Hi, Mario. I wanted to talk to you. Here's Harvey, too. Dr. Harvey. Exercise is important, but don't get too exhausted or you might end up at my clinic. One more here. Oh, there's two actually. more slime. Here comes a ghost instead. I'm just gonna stand here and wait for it to come to me. Oops. Quite a lot of stuff he dropped. There's some more aquamarine, I think. We can get one to cut through then. Any slime here? Doesn't seem like it. More bats there. Okay, let's see if we can find that ladder. Would be nice. Would also be nice if I could pickaxe the right way. Must be a ladder somewhere here. Somewhere around here. Come on. Give me a ladder, please. We need to eat something again. Some jade too. Any slime? I could really do with just one more slime. It's funny, usually they're everywhere, but once you need to find them, they're suddenly really hard to find. Oh, there's a slime there. Good. And I can see a frozen deer and some quartz as well. Come on, ghost. There we go. Let's So we earned 1,699 gold. Today. No, it's day 27. Tomorrow is the last day of summer. And I bet we have a letter about that. Right here. Oh, not this one though. Ellis, remember to eat. You won't have enough energy to work hard. I'm including one of my favorite recipes. Make sure to use ripe tomatoes from Lewis. Spaghetti is the recipe. Oh, I thought we would get in. A letter about the festival tomorrow. Apparently not. Let's harvest all of this. Insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. Robin does not want to talk. That's fine. Okay, let's go mining and let's go slaying some slime because I think it was six, no, eight. We need to slay eight of them. Coming for me. I'm gonna move because I have such a bad sword. Just go. Let's go. Yeah. And see if we can buy it. Adventurers Guild. Hi there. So the one we're currently using, actually I need to, is 8 to 15 damage and plus 1 defense. Exactly this one. We can have a pirate sword. There's grass here. so bad at taking care of these chickens. Poor chickens. I'm sorry, Kiki. And what's your name again? Rosie. That's right. I don't even remember their names. So bad. So the festival doesn't start until 10 p.m, so we have a good amount of time to go mining. Robin won't be building on our house today because it's a festival day, so she'll start tomorrow, and then 3 days from that we'll have our kitchen, which is nice. Some hardware. Slime here, just what we wanted. I don't think we're gonna make 8 of them though. We'll see. Oh, he's gonna see me now. What is that slime over there actually? Sorry if the clicking is annoying. I am using the mouse and keyboard today because the controller was not behaving well last time. Oh, look, some diamonds. And a ghost. Ah, there we go. Sorry. That's just about. Okay, that. Did not take as long as it did before. We need one more ladder to be down at the, to get down to the 80th level, and here it is. Oh, I just saw in the corner of my eye there was some jade there that we missed. Oh well. The firewalker boots. Thank you. Thank you. some yourself. Okay, we have 1 more hour until the event starts. I guess we could do some fishing for a little bit. Oh no, I've got that fishing. Also, costs energy. Jellies were here a year ago, and they'll be back again a year from now. Nature is amazing. I hope there are babies this year. Good evening, Alice. The moonlight jellies are close. I already saw one glowing in the distance. Once we launch the candle boat, they'll come up to the docks and say hello. Most night fish would be scared. Thank you. Summer has faded now, and the moonlight jellies carry on toward the great unknown. And we're back home. I'm going to sell that. Oh, actually, do we have it? No, let's put it. Summer, and we've leveled up in mining. Level 5 mining. We can choose between being a miner or a geologist. The miner is plus 1 or profane. The geologist is chance for gems to appear in pairs. I think I'll go for this one. Should be ready tomorrow. Really? That sounds good. Okay, let's see how my chickens are doing today. They're a bit happier with me today. That's good. Alright, let's go see. are doing, what survived and what didn't. That was a frog. Let's clear out a bit of this. Okay, so the hops did not make it. The corn did though. Maybe this could be the grass area, actually. I'm gonna get this scarecrow. And I'm gonna let this land back to normal. Oops. The corn can be there until winter. That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna go and buy the seeds first. Actually, no, let's do it the other way around. So we want some sort of flower there. When I have a watering can like the one we have now, and the one after this one, if that makes sense. Okay, we could have like a not there. We could do more than that, but I'll go have a look. I should have sold stuff, because otherwise I won't have room in my backpack for the seeds. That's another thing, actually, we need to save money for the final backpack upgrade. So, hello Marnie. I love animals, Mr. Ellis. If you treat yours well, I'm sure we'll become good friends. It's Benny's birthday tomorrow, Elliot's birthday on Friday, the 5th, and then next week is Jodie's birthday and Abigail's birthday, and then on the 16th, there's the Stardew Valley Fair, then Marnie's birthday, then Robin's birthday, then George's birthday, and then Spirit's Eve, which is basically Halloween. Bored. Could someone bring me fire quartz? Maybe. I'm quite busy. How much is this one? 10,000, okay. starter or two. Then we'll get some grapes. Let's have 5 grapes. That could be the long thing. One fairy seed. Oh, actually, maybe sunflower. Have you explored the mines much? I've heard you can find some useful materials there. I have. Not all the way to the bottom yet though. What did we get down to? Like 80 or 85 or something? I think there are no foraging items. Mushroom. Guess why not? Okay, I am back, Pierre. Okay, one more gem seed. Thank you. And goodbye. It's shocking. Seeds tomorrow because it's now too late. Okay, I'm gonna put this scarecrow right there. And now it's watering time. I really want to get the watering can upgrade. See if we do it in autumn, otherwise I'll do it in winter, because in winter you don't need to water anything, so that's the thing, you don't want to be without the watering can for too long when you're growing stuff. We need to go and refill this now. Oh, I saw some maple syrup. Living room kind of area and the kitchen. Has been pretty bad since the Juju Mart opened though. One pumpkin, two bokshoy, and two jams. Okay. I'm gonna get up to the Adventurer's Guild as well. Oh, ran right past. Season 5. Mr. Mike Fly is hosting me. Thank you so much. I don't know why Moobot didn't tell me. It usually does. Okay. Selling weapons. Oh, it's still 10 minutes. I want to sell these. Slingshot, do you? Okay, then. Fair enough. Can just put it back into storage, I guess. At least we got to sell some of the stuff that we don't use. We can keep the slingshot as a emergency replacement in case I die and drop my sword somewhere. Short stream.